need to try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously? Gotta help that person before they get beaten up any worse. Getting the hero thing down.
Down the hatches, folks. The long presage storm.
Spider-Man, thank you. Those guys were awful. I'm glad they're off the street.
Spider-Man went.
Ideas on how to use this.
Hey, the app says a donation stamp's being robbed.
Doesn't take that many guys to make a donation.
Just keep your mouth.
This stand is for donating, not stealing.
Spider-Man! Drop everything!
Spider-Man 1, robbers 0.
Thank you so much. I wasn't sure how I'd stop this.
You ever need my help again? Ping my ass.
Underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh!
Wow! I'm a Big Ben. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Spider-Man, we're taking us out!
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your, tech guy said you needed help with them?
Oh, wow! I'm a, Big Ben! I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now! Any advice?
Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica. Run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum.
It is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
Online underground forum, and
it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups to get on a reputation. Like entertainments.
What? No.
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground kept those.
Underground forum. It is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. They started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like,
hey, Danica! So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Right, man, with the undercover!
Gotta find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start. Jammer could be behind that door. Yep. Demon stuff. Spoils need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Taking the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
To get a little maudlin, so instead I'm gonna phrase it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem. The underground, Rock Song, Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head with the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation of the Bronx. Please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room, a bed, a couch, anything, you could save a life. I know you're afraid. I am too. But this is our time to come together as a community. We are strong enough to survive this. Today's advice is to hold your loved ones close. Goodbye, friends, and good luck.
When you're back in the rack.
Yeah.
seeing close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
of Spider-Man since Christmas. I thought he'd come back after the bridge exploded.
Imagine if he pops back up.
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol? Something.
Spider-Man! Fire! Just fire!
I'll take
see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Conductive. That's one. Feeling good. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. I can't believe how well this is working. Sweet. Time to break the Underground's toys.
Finn? You here?
Exhibit was down that hall. Underground cash. Further inside. Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud.
Finn! Come on! We need to finish this! You and me!
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Our project while we're still young.
Welcome to the Oscorp Science Center, where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae blooms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already...
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building
pass.
Beneath the sea.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark, tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no from me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Student discount. What do you think? It's amazing.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it! Let's go to the main hall.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water and counteract low temperatures, making human life possible on the red planet.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity. One day, memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home.
Check it out! You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
That's right.
Gotta play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Come on.
Gotcha. Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the moon, can be operated as a manned or unmanned vehicle. Used to carry minerals and find water sources, the Oscorp rover would make exploration possible on Mars.
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Would you ever move to space? You know, if you could.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity for space stations, shuttles, and extraterrestrial settlements. These Oscorp stickers show how flexible and affordable solar cells can be. Go on, take a sticker.
Ooh, shiny.
Ooh, shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
Ooh, portable shiny.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages across local and interstellar space.
Oh, I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do. And we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work.
They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
Oh, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both.
What about that alloy display near the aquarium?
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a...
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external...
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research labs... I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Something else. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! Come on, our project awaits.